the journey so far. In the beginning, Death sought the Crowfather. But what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten. A path to another world.
The fire is more valuable than I, horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself, we have no means to clear the forest and reach the Tree of Life.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction. Perhaps in that, there is hope.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and perhaps even older. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths we shaped entire worlds. You should make haste to the temple.
The Reaper. It's about time you came. The makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Rider, before you mark me as a coward.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble. If you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since knocked loose in battle?
Wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left. Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people, and left old debts unpaid.
Tell me about Argyll.
A madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself, when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argyll is no more.
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
And what of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Beathir?
Beathir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Beathir, she made herself a deep burrow and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
Thank you. Thank you.